Coconut branches and plant them up and mix it with that.